Omaha police are investigating a cutting that happened at the Corner Park Pocket Bar in a bathroom. When police arrived, officials determined that 48-year-old Jeremy Schratt cut Ronald Leonard Jr. and Ronald Leonard Sr. with a knife during an argument. Both victims only have minor injuries, and officers booked Schratt for 2 counts of second-degree felony assault and 2 counts of use of a weapon to commit a felony.